satisfied while I lived within the great design. I begged, cajoled, and bargained, praying I would see the plan. Then suddenly it came to me, and now I understand. This is where God wants me at this time, to be part of the reason and the rhyme, to sometime make someone aware that God is real and always there. Listens to our every prayer if we would just believe. If only we believe. As I contemplated what my God would have me do, my destiny came clear to me, and all at once I knew. I closed my eyes to listen, and my heart began to sing the reason that my God had breathed this breath of life in me. This is where God wants me, in this place, to show a small reflection of the grace, tiny mirror of the everlasting gift of love. God's star-